ladies, listen up. I want everybody off this chopper within 1 minute. Report to Johnson from personnel for the right transfer and deployment. Move them out, people. Let's go. You two. Yes, you. I got something special for you. Follow me.
Ah, man. I cannot wait for one of the missions, man. You know, smoke those kind of bastards right out. I mean, look around. We are the United States Army. Me mothers. All ready to rock and roll. Name's Kowalski, by the way. You collect any trophies yet? Man, I want some of that primo Viet Cong meat on my bayonet.
Okay, ladies. ETA to LZ approximately 60 seconds. We got a nest of VC dug in like the Alabama ticks top a strategically important hill. Brass wants them flushed out. Seems Charlie doesn't want to move. They're dug in deep, and we already lost a lot of good men today. So all you cherries, no heroics, okay? Just follow Lieutenant O'Brien's orders. He's your officer out here, so do whatever he says. Okay, 15 seconds. Get ready and give him hell out there.
To me, form up. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, LT. Got any extra good tips on how to kill these comps?
Sure, Cherry. I guess you know to pull that trigger in short bursts, right?
Okay.
You also want to take a lot of cover in Vietnam, soldier. Crouching makes you much more accurate. Man harder to hit. Laying down is another great way to get hit less and improve your accuracy. Oh, and keep an eye on your ammo level. You'll only pick up ammo for the gun in your hands. Anything else is a total waste.
Thank you. Come with us tomorrow.
Thank you.
Don't shoot!
I will never surrender!
Drop it!
I will die with honor for my country!
Drop the gun!
And you Americans, you all go to hell!
Drop that gun!
To hell with you Americans!
Drop the gun!
To hell with you all!
Shit, man!
Damn!
See all these cherries walking around? Looks like one big fucking kindergarten around here.
Hell, makes you wonder if we're fighting a war or playing hide and seek.
Hey, TikTok, I remember when you first came out here. Didn't you piss your pants on first patrol?
Gunner, stop breaking my balls, man.
Okay, listen up. Got a little cleanup operation at Shangtree Village. The VC are mingling with the friendlies. Their nasty mortar attacks are screwing up our milk runs. They gotta go, boys and girls. You got one little complication. Some mad-ass journalist went to the village for a story, and guess what? No word from him. Find him, dead or alive. Suk Sor, one of our best yards, knows the area. He'll be your point man for the mission. Lieutenant O'Brien will be your squad leader. Okay, you new boys need to brush up on your weapon skills. Visit Sergeant Platt at the firing range. He'll gear you up. Rendezvous at the main gate.
And a reminder to the grunts up at Bin Sut that Valley and River may not look like much, but it's all you got for now.
We are heading out soon, and I want everyone to come back. Right. So take no chances, stay low, and watch each other's back, okay? Monty is point man. Do what he says, and maybe you'll come back alive. You ready to go? Just move on out the gate, soldier.
Sorry, son. I can't let you out without a pass.
Hey,
You know what I hear about this Shang Tree village? That damn pile of sticks was cleaned up 6 months ago. The VC just keep coming back. You know why? Because they can. And aren't we fucking lucky to be here? Know what I heard that Special Forces guy say? He said, just don't be the first person to stick your head in any tunnels. That is, if you want to keep your damn head. What a comedian. You should go check out that SF gunner before you leave on this little picnic. He's got some mighty interesting friends. Yeah, this damn camp is shaping up real nice. Nice weapon, and perfect for sniping. Use this rifle with a silencer and a scope, and you can pick the enemy off just like taking candy.
How's everybody doing?
That last fight kicked butt, man. You see how I handled them, VC? They ain't never gonna touch me. You talk to that mama-san? I'm gonna get them some of that VC yin-yang, eh? I hear those girls are smoking hot. Yep, guns and girls. I think I'm gonna like it here just fine.
Bravo 6 to Red Horn. Squad on approach to village. Orders out to zone and sweep for hostiles and locate missing journalists.
Red Horn to Bravo 6, copy that. Keep eyes sharp for booby traps. Intel reports a heavy VC presence.
Roger that, Red Horn. We'll take care. Out.
Okay.
These twigs are VC sign for booby trap. There is one somewhere in front.
Damn, VC. A booby trap that pairs every night.
Yeah, don't fall into the punji trap, Jerry.
You're the damn expert, Gardner? You take point.
Sure thing. No sweat, LT.
Get your ass back here!
Damn it!
Anybody else want to find a spring trap the hard way? Waste of a good soldier. Nothing we can do for him now. We'll pick him up on the way back.
Okay. In position.
Traps ahead. Be careful.
Cherry, move up and defuse the traps. You need to follow the correct sequence to disarm the trap. You can only get it wrong a couple of times before time runs out and it blows up in your face.
In position! Charlie spotted!
Hey, new guy, come.
Ready!
There could be booby traps anywhere. There and defuse that damn whip trap. Crawl under it to trigger it safely. Good work. Let's move on.
Okay.
Reloading!
Lambert, take point. Recon those dikes and watch out for trip grenades.
Okay!
Okay, man, stay alert! Who was that?
Ready!
Ready? Okay, men, stay alert! Ready!
And search for hidden weapons. They could be anywhere, even under haystacks. I know they're hiding something. Gotta be others.
All clear.
at all that.
This is one mother of a cachet. See, I told you they were helping the VC.
Okay, man, stay alert!
Stay with your squad, soldier.
Ah!
That's the last of the caches. I knew they were hiding something. Is trying to make a break for it. Stop him!
What the hell?
Okay. Regroup at the village square. Monty, ask him where that journalist is being kept. Ambush! The villagers have armed themselves. Fire at will!
They say man with camera in hut to southeast.
Trust me, the rumors are true. Too many strange coincidences in my book. The locals call him General King Kong, like he's some sort of god. His men worship him. They'd lay down their lives without question. Gonna be a tough piece of work for you, grunts. U.S. Intel can't seem to get a fix on this animal. Only reports from captured D.C. One thing they all say, he always executes prisoners himself. Says he likes to look them straight in the eye just before pulling the trigger. Oh yeah, and the captured VC say he'll take weeks torturing a prisoner, a real artist. They say Ho Chi Minh personally sent him south to tighten the communist stranglehold on the villages, and since his arrival, Viet Cong numbers have swelled. Suicide missions, ambushes, and civilian brutalization have increased tenfold. People are ready to die for him just to break the enemy's morale. You know what I think? There's no way in hell you and your cherry grunts are ready for that kind of enemy. Unless you have nothing to lose yourself. Well? you? You shouldn't be sending in these guys. They'll be cut to pieces. My boys and me can do the job.
Ramirez, we went over this before. You guys got more important work. Now get the hell out of my face. Listen up, men. We got a nasty situation here. A patrol investigating reports of enemy activity in the Banshear Valley ran into a large hostile force. A lot of men being killed, and the survivors captured. We think they're being held at a ruined fort located at the far end of the valley. Now your mission is to eliminate the enemy and retrieve our men. Sort out your gear, get your asses over to the LZ. Lieutenant O'Brien is waiting for you.
I hear that rabies is way, way up among the troops. You guys do know to stay away from stray animals. That might apply to humans, too. Ruff.
Hey, good luck on your tour of the fort. I'd go, but I've seen enough disasters for 1 week. If King Kong's been there, it isn't going to be pretty. Look me up when you get back. Or should I say, Kimosabi, if you get back. Got some writing to do about this lovely little jungle war. You're getting quite a name for yourself. You'll make your mama proud yet. Too bad I won't be joining the party this time. Got business elsewhere. King Kong's getting pretty good intel, and we gotta find out how. We're heading up country to snoop around. Got reports that he's using the rivers to bring supplies south. Better get rolling, soldier. O'Brien is waiting at the LZ.
They want Bravo 2 rescued, then rescue them we will. Got it? Good. You knew. Guess you didn't see this bad moon rising. King Kong's been hitting us hard. CO's getting pissed. You ready? If not, get moving. If they want Bravo 2 rescued, then rescue them we will. Got it? Good. You knew. Guess you didn't see this bad moon rising. King Kong's been hitting us hard. CO's getting pissed. You ready? If not, get moving.
Ah!
up this trail. They could be anywhere. Hey, come on!
Ready!
Support, Redhorn.
Negative, 6, negative. Stand by. Identify the enemy. Our forces are too close.
Bravo 2 is east of our position.
This is Bravo 2. We're under heavy fire. Requesting air support, Red 1.
Negative 6. Stand by. My pilots cannot identify the enemy.
Retreating. Bravo 6, regroup east of the bunkers.
Thank you.
Watch that POW, Kowalski. The CO will want him for questioning.
Don't may I? Right. Don't may I?
So don't you move.
Don't hurt me,
blow your goddamn head off.
Don't hurt me. Please, don't hurt me.
I bet you're the one who shot up the chopper, huh? Yeah, you're the one, aren't you? You're not so tough now, huh? Shut up! I didn't tell you to speak, did I?
Please, don't hurt me.
I said shut up! Shut the fuck up! Yeah, look at you now! No more goddamn yelling!
What the hell did you do, Kowalski? You really going psycho?
Bravo 6, advance north and wait for orders.
Kill you!
destroyed. Bravo 6, regroup outside. Destroy the blockade to take the fort. Shoot the gunner guarding the blockade so our engineers can place C4 charges. Area clear for engineers. Eliminate the enemy. Provide covering fire so the engineers can place C4 charges to blow the gates. Documents.
Buddy's
easy, I...
chết đi, con lính Mỹ. Mày sắp sửa chết đi, bọn lính Mỹ.
In body bag, G.I.
What was that?
Who's there? Home in body bag, G.I.
you!
It was horrible.
I kill you! Get to a back, Jack!
Oh, thank God you came.
We're gonna get you, American!
Lieutenant, if you found him, I heard his screams. My God.
What was that?
Who's there?
Đó là chỗ bọn chúng rồi. Enemy spotted!
Who's there?
I saw him. Shit, he was here. The VC general. His name is... Damn. And this massacre is all his handiwork. He just cut him to pieces. He slaughtered him. Get the hell out! They're gonna blow the basement! Shit. It's full of explosives! Go! Get the hell out now!
Everybody evacuate the fort, now!
What was that?
Who's that?
What does that you do, man?
was horrible.
What does that you do, man? No, me?
The lieutenant, if you found me.
Bomb down to yet to my limit. We gonna get you, American.
I saw him. Shit, he was here. The VC general. His name is... Damn. And this massacre is all his handiwork. He just... he just cut him to pieces. He slaughtered him. Get the hell out! They're gonna blow the basement! Shit. It's full of explosives! Go! Get the hell out now!
Everybody, evacuate the fort! Now!
You were.
Yes, sir.
That was a hell of a fight. I put everyone in for citations. Thanks to the intel you collected, King Kong now has a name. General Go Diem. And he's no ghost, let me assure you. Bad news is that Brass wants us to hold a fort, and they think it would make a good observation base. Charlie's gonna want this pile of bricks back, so be ready for him.
Yes, sir.
You got your orders. Let's get this perimeter secured for the night.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
you fucking listen? It's all one big scam, man. They just using us brothers for cannon fodder. We get all them real nasty jobs, you know? The one nobody wants.
Tompkins, chill the hell out, okay? In Nam, everybody is treated the same, man.
Oh, really?
In Nam, we all get equally fucked.
Redhorn, this is Bravo 6. We have hostiles at the perimeter and a man down. Requesting orders.
Copy that, Bravo 6. Orders unchanged. Hold your position. Support on standby if needed.
Roger that, Redhorn. Holding position. Hostiles to the front. Man your positions and defend that fuel dump. Redhorn, do you copy? Damn it, radio is shot to pieces. Fall back to the command post. Contact Redhorn on the second radio.
We kill your GI.
Come on!
You go home and buddy back, G.I.
Tompkins is dead. He just blew his motherfucking head clean off.
So you don't mind, don't you?
Alan!
You caught me. This is Bravo 6. Enemy coming in thick and fast.
Roger that. Reinforcements on the way. Just keep it together, soldier. You'll need to hold out until their arrival. Protect that radio. Out.
Fuck. Tenet is dead. We gotta hold this hole until reinforcements come in.
He's down. Finally just got under the pieces, man. I'm gonna tear those bastards to the plane.
Charlie spotted!
Bravo 6, birds on top and ready to deliver. Negative insertion, we got small arms and charges on OPG.
Charlie's got it!
Move down that bucket, will you?
Bravo to Bravo 6. Area looks clear. We're coming in.
I'm safe. We're safe. What took them so long?
I bet you thought we'd never arrive. Okay, men, look sharp. Sweep the area and let's clear this lot out.
Hostile!
Ah!
Johnny spotted!
Hostile!
Ah! Okay. Johnny spotted!
What a mess. Tompkins J, one wasted badass. Kowalski, low priority gunshot wound right arm. Looks like a clean in and out. Winters, priority grenade fragments to the lower leg. Shit. Amputated knee height ASAP. Fucking animals. Get working on these priorities. Can somebody tell me what is keeping that damn medevac?
Too bad about Tompkins. That grunt hated this war more than anyone else around here. O'Brien, too. Fine damn soldier. Main command's decided to pull out of the fort. Everyone but you will return to base camp. Now, down to business. Your achievements haven't gone unnoticed. We're putting you forward for Special Forces training. And I'd like to introduce Colonel Salter, sent down from command. He's now commanding officer of all Special Forces units. As for me, I'm out of here. Finally heading stateside. Y'all be sure to enjoy yourself.
Glad to have you aboard, soldier. Sergeant Ramirez speaks highly of you. I've got a nice little mission for you. Nail this one and you'll be Special Forces, running missions with Ramirez and his boys. Your mission? Hit a supply depot up the river and destroy the sampans with C4. Now, the area will be heavily guarded, so you have to rely on surprise. Ramirez is over by the gate. He'll brief you on the way. Get to it, soldier. And good luck.
Got a request from one short timer to one of his buds that wasn't so lucky. This goes out to Duru and the crew of Chopper R-78.
Hey, welcome to the club. That is, if you like this kind of club. Special Forces. It sucks about your pal Tompkins, man. Really sucks. I won't be going on your swamp trip. You gotta earn this membership card solo. But I'll be watching just like your third grade teacher. And I got a few things to show you. More of an initiation than training. School's out. Time for you to become one of us. Let's go, Grunt. DM's using the supply depot up this river to run supplies south. Following it will be more than dangerous. You're gonna have to find a safer route. I'll contact you from time to time. Just make sure you're still alive, kid. DM's using a depot up this river to run supplies south. Following the river will be dangerous. You'll need to find a safer route. Stealth is your ally. With your knife, you can sneak up behind enemies and silently kill them by slitting their throats. Remember, compromise the supply depot and try to get the civilians out of there. I'll contact you when necessary. Just make sure you stay alive, kid.
Hey, you know? Who's there? Hey, you know? Bọn tao sẽ bắt chúng mày đồ mí.
Tao bắt dấu bọn chúng rồi.
What was that?
Cái thủ phát giác.
You still there, bud? If you can grab any intel in the confusion, I'll personally put you up first sight. sounds like you got the last sampan. Not bad so far. Get your shit together and rendezvous with me. I'll pop some smoke for you to zero in on.
Thank you, American.
Take it easy. It's okay. Chopper's on its way. Just a leg wound. Hang in there, kid. You'll be fine.
Fine.
Is he awake yet? Hey there, tough guy. Don't worry. You're in very capable hands right now.
Special forces are so sexy.
We've a nasty situation for you. Most of your platoon is on special forces training, but this won't wait. Diem has been raiding villages sympathetic to Allied interests, and torture doesn't begin to describe what he's doing to the civilians. Monty got some intel that Diem targeted his village. He and Ramirez went to check it out, but things went belly up from the start. Monty caught a bullet, and then the squad went after the VC. Now they're pinned. The whole thing smells. It's like Charlie fucking knew. Ramirez is low on ammo, so we're sending you to resupply him. Rendezvous with Ramirez, find Monty, and get the hell out. This won't be any cakewalk, but we'll drop you as close as we can. There's a Huey waiting at the LZ.
Our allies, the Montagnards, are getting hit real heavy in the Central Highlands. If I know the Montys, they'll hang in there. Then some.
First priority is to link up with Ramirez and his squad. Without your ammo, they're down to harsh language and throwing coconuts.
Get over back, Jack!
What's that about to my head on me?
Shut up!
Bon, dans sa barre, tu m'as éloigné.
Get your ass back!
You going AWOL on a soldier?
Took you long enough. You got the damn ammo? The VC knew we were coming. Had us in the fucking meat grinder before we even got a shot off. You know what that means. It's a spy, and it's gotta be someone in base camp. Monty took a bullet. We had to leave him back at the village. It's pretty well hidden, but we saw a VC platoon heading there, so we gotta hustle. Okay, we get to the Ville. No heroics, guys. We find Monty and get the hell out. Find Monty. I want out of here fast. God, this is a horror shot.
I've lived with these people. Now look what they've done to me. Charlie messed up these sieves pretty bad.
Hey,
you gonna die?
Get your ass back here!
Ready!
Get your ass back here!
Ready! Okay!
men, stay alert!
Okay!
In position!
Get your ass back here!
Okay.
What took so long?
Good work, team. We've got Monty. Now sweep the village and mop up the last resistance.
Okay.
Your ass back here! Get your ass back here!
Ready?
Enemy spotted.
Okay. Okay.
Village and Monty secure. Requesting evac.
Roger that. Bird diverted to your location.
Okay!
And the village is secure. You okay, Monty?
Don't worry, but Diem's men, they take village elders to hut near old trail. He will execute them.
Damn. If we're quick, we can stop him. Monty, stay here and wait for the evac. The rest follow me.
Position!
What was that?
Okay!
You're gonna die, G.I.
Okay!
Tango!
Ammo low!
Okay!
American.
Redhorn, do you copy? Coyote has rescued Elders. Evac bird on ground, awaiting orders.
Coyote, chopper crew will fly the wounded out. Brass wants that VC Nomad camp destroyed. We believe they have intel as to DM's whereabouts. Your orders are to zone and sweep. Destroy all hostiles and search for intel. If you get into trouble, we have air support on standby.
Roger that, Redhorn. We'll comply with zone and sweep for hostiles. Okay, let's move out and clean this place up. Follow me!
No doubtfuls out here. If it moves, shoot it.
I'm ready to get me some payback.
Redhorn, this is Coyote. Do you copy? We have heavy enemy presence. Order support to soften them up.
Coyote, roger that. Gunship scramble, moving off to your position. Possible visual.
The gunship's alive. Big leader here. I'm rolling gunship around on the final orbit of the target. We'll be hitting the place in about 20 seconds.
In position.
Ground pounders, keep your butt down, you hear? It's gonna get loud and dangerous.
Position!
Stay close. Zone and sweep.
In position!
You're gonna die.
Enemy spotted!
destroy it!
Weapons cache in here. Remember Chu Chi 66, man?
Find him.
I don't know.
Last chance before I blow a hole in your lying head. Tell me where DM is.
I don't know, Yim. I'm sorry. Please don't kill me. Wait.